How many times?
What?
How many times did Fitz and I sleep together? 3? 5? How many would you be okay with? Two.
Okay.
Fitz and I slept together twice. The first time was?
After I was elected, you didn't get the job because we were sleeping together. Might as well make sure nobody questions that.
So the first time was after you took office?
The night of the inauguration. Fitz and I attended 4 inaugural balls. We were supposed to go to 6, but Fitz said he was exhausted, and honestly, so was I. It'd been a long day. So we came back to the White House. And I went right to bed, but Fitz was just wired, so he went down to the Oval Office to just take it in, which is where he ran into you. I'm guessing it was no coincidence since he made a call from our bedroom, but let's leave that part out when we tell the story. Let's just say that the two of you got to talking, and one thing led to another. It was just sex. It didn't mean anything. You felt terrible afterwards. And it didn't happen again until after you got shot.
Okay. So, twice. The first time was after the inauguration, and then second time?
After the assassination attempt. You had sex. Once. After you recovered from your gunshot wounds. Because you were feeling your mortality. Facing death.
Once on inauguration night, and once after the assassination attempt.
I'm not lying.
It's still the truth. Just not the whole truth. Are we agreed?
Agreed.